Sewing scrunchies. Using the burrito method. Until closing them and finish.